Please prepare to receive your diplomas, and you may move your tassels from right to left.
You are the dancing queen. Young and sweet, only
seven. Paul Angelo Schreiber. Caleb Matthew Schroeder. Connor Douglas Schur.
Good morning, y'all. It's 5:57 in the morning. We got a little packing to do, but let's get this trip started. I got my oatmeal, guys. A classic staple in the Schreiber household. We're gonna be eating this a lot over the next few days, so get used to seeing me eat it.
Hey, Alexis, we're getting ready to
She's
go.
Awake.
Where are you guys going?
She woke up at 6:46.
She's awake. Mm. Gonna miss you, Alexis Joy. See you at the end of July, though.
Yeah.
You be careful.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I don't look good right now.
Alexis. Hopefully I have all my charging cables.
Baby.
We're going.
Love you. Be careful, please.
She's
okay.
Headed to work. All right.
Careful.
Love you, Mom.
Love you.
Go save the world.
Yeah. You
want me
to go in there?
It's a video.
Come on, Alexis. Get in.
It's 7:02.
All right.
We're getting ready to go. Alexis. See you later. Love you, man. We're headed out, guys. This is the last time I'll be in Katy for 7 weeks. 7 whole weeks, guys. 7 weeks. All right, lock her up.
It's a lot of stuff.
Woo!
Hi, Alexis.
So, we're headed out. 7:09:41. 9 minutes late, but not too bad. What do you have to say, Dad?
All right, I just hope it's a safe trip driving to California. We'll be on the road a total of about 30 hours. So
this is our plan for the next few days. We got a 10-hour drive from Katy, Texas to El Paso. We're gonna stay at a hotel in El Paso, drive from El Paso to Phoenix, Arizona. And then from Phoenix, we're just gonna drive through to Sausalito. We might stay another night, we might not. We shall see, but that's the game plan for the next 3 days. We got a 10-hour drive today, starting at 7:10. It has been officially 2 hours on the road. It is now 9:13. We started at around 7:10, 7:11 in the morning. How do you think it's going, Dad?
That's going great.
What is the temperature right now?
82 degrees outside.
It is 82 degrees outside and we're sitting in a non-air conditioning car. So wish us luck as we travel cross country through the desert. Yes. Thank you, man. Gas acquired. Fritos acquired. We're back on the road. Back on the road. Eating some nanners.
Classic road trip food. Banana.
We'll be right back. guys, we just arrived. Quality Inn. 10 hours, we made it. Long drive. Long drive. We made it.
All right.
We made it. Here's the room for the night.
First leg of the journey.
Got the desk with two chairs, the LG TV. Overall, how was the 10 hours, Dad?
It was really good, as good as could be expected.
As good as could be, nice. Let's see, the bathroom, shower, toilet. Hey, it's sleepable. We got two beds.
It'll have to be.
Nice. El Paso, guys, we made it. So the hotel we're staying at doesn't have their breakfast open right now because of coronavirus, but
Rudy's.
That's okay. We checked out the hotel room, got checked in, and now we're gonna eat some grub at Rudy's. There it is, guys. We just got our order, guys, and you already know. We got the classic potato salad right here. We got the classic cream corn. Finishing off, we got the moist brisket half pound. Classic as always, you know. We got the wheat bread and then this barbecue sauce. It's gonna be a good meal. There's my sandwich, barbecue sauce, moist brisket, and pickles on wheat bread. We got Dad's sandwich, same combination except with onions. There it is. Yeah. There it is. First bite, Dad. There he goes. He goes in. Is it good? Going in for the second sandwich. Just finished eating, got out of Rudy's. Very good food. How would you rate the food, Dad?
Rudy's is consistently good.
Consistently out of 10, what do you think it is?
It's about a 7.
7 out of 10?
Yeah.
We're just picking up our bags from the car. We're just gonna go back to the hotel room and relax for a little bit. I don't know if we're gonna do anything else here in El Paso. 10 hour drive was pretty brutal, but we might just get some sleep roughed up for tomorrow. Well, guys, we're back in the hotel, and I think I'm gonna end the video there because I don't think we're gonna do anything for the rest of the day. We're just gonna be relaxing in here, watching some TV. I'm gonna be doing some editing for this video. But other than that, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.